How's it going, guys? Welcome back to some more Rogue. And we are going to continue on with the actual story since we've done everything. I like the whole pumpkin stuff. I wonder if Assassin's Creed games would ever do like little events. You know how certain games, like on Halloween, they'll give you a pumpkin head and stuff. This just gives me ideas like, hey, we were just in October, there's pumpkins. You know, like maybe there could have been turkeys for November and January, there would have been a lot more fireworks in the air for New Year's or something. I don't know, just something creative. Who knows? I think that'd be cool to implement in a game. But in an Assassin's Creed game anyway. So let's get started. We could hunt turkeys. Think about that. Hunt turkeys. You could feed your assassins with some turkeys. Have a Thanksgiving dinner. A little video. Mate,
the sky is getting temperamental.
That's interesting.
That's not the only
right?
thing, is it? Master Franklin, sir. My name is Shay, and this is my associate, Hope.
Damn.
William Johnson told us to give you these.
Ah. Thank you, but I'm afraid I must delay my experiment.
Delay it? Why?
The army confiscated my lightning rods. They are essential to conducting the electricity. I need to vivify your box.
Master Johnson would not want you to have to wait.
Perhaps there is something you can do, then. Soldiers have been hauling things away all day. Perhaps they could tell you where they've taken my lightning rods so you could get them back.
At your service, sir.
Begin your investigation at the market near the docks. I will stay here and help with the preparations.
Okay, well, we are on a mission. Do not get detected. Find the seized goods. So we gotta do our best to not get in trouble. And we should be all white. So let's get into some bushies. What is this? Oh, they're teaching me how to use Eagle Vision. Oh. Whoa, that's crazy. You can tag up to 10 enemies or animals by just looking at them. You can see them through walls, even when you stop. Eagle Vision. Well, here's the thing, Billy. I don't need Eagle Vision to be stabbed. Risky. Go to this bush. Bush is better. Yeah. Wait till he's all the way over here. I need him to be as far from those allies as possible. There we go. It's funny how he hears it and he's just like, drop the lamp. I heard a whistle. Alright, could they have the seized goods? Probably not. Berserk dart might be a good one. Actually, a sleep dart's good too. Let's put the one looking at us to sleep. Actually, put them both to sleep. Because I have no idea where those other guys are. I see the golds.
The weather is getting worse. You know where the warehouse is, soldier.
Aye, sir.
Don't get detected. Tail him. Go. We're losing him, boys. We're losing him. Just have to have him on the screen for a second. Holy shit. Those guys are going nuts over there. Where are you going with my shit, man? Oh! Did I just dive into some dirt? That was crazy. Can you climb up this, Shay? Don't worry about it. You know what? Let's climb up this. That works. Sleep. I don't think he saw me. Please, don't ruin the mission. I don't think he saw me. Let me check the progress. Checker. We haven't got detected. We're good. Alright, just have to stick to the roofs. Put, dudes up here to sleep. We should be good to go up here, man. Alright, this is gonna be a little easier because now I'm on ground. I think it'll be easier. At least I'm hoping it'll be easier here. Loot the rods. What? That guy is on a mission. What the fuck? Okay, alright, so we can't get detected here either. We have to play it safe. So we should be okay. It's in that general direction. I think I want to work the entire right side of the map. I think that may be in my favor, this right side over here. Might be a better location to take over than everything else. Let's see. Can I get into this? Yes, I can. There's a guy all the way back here. But I see two bushes I can get into. That'll help me do what I gotta do. As soon as that guy turns around, I'm gonna go for the bush he's in, if I can go for it. If not, then I'll probably... You know what? The auto shoot is the scary one. Alright, he's actually dead. We don't have to worry about him anymore. And we're gonna exit the same way we came in. Keep it going, we gotta get out of here. This is where I was taking to the roofs. I love the rain. I love the sound of the thunder and everything. Got some lightning too, we got some lightning, that's cool. But do not swim. Oh, shit. Okay. We can be on the ground, but we just cannot swim. Gotcha. Oh, fuck. Yeah. So, pretty much, if we miss one of these, we are screwed. We just failed the mission. We're out of the red zone. They're gonna leave us alone now. We're good. We made it, boys. Alright. I got the stuff, bro.
Shay, thank goodness. Quick, help me with the rods.
Oh, God. If I get shocked doing this. This is a little dangerous to stand next to. Don't you think? I wouldn't be touching that.
Lisbon, I'd stake my life on it.
Make yourself scarce, Shay. The militia will be here any minute. I'm sure they will have questions.
What about you?
I'm a devoted housekeeper.
Right.
Okay. That was a little delayed in the game. I'm a devoted housekeeper. That's fine. I'll take it. At least I'm enjoying the game. Well, 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 boys, I think this is going to be a short episode right now, because, well, why not? So, thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Let me know what you guys think about this, and hopefully I will catch you all later. Till next time, see ya.